Gonzalez had challenged our radio partner Dave Vassegh to a foot race. He's wearing Justin Turner's cleats. Check this out. I think Adrian Gonzalez beat some guys by about 30, 40 yards. Maybe not the fastest guy, but can certainly beat Vassegh.
Oh, David.
I love the way Adrian was looking back a couple of times at David, and there he is.
Oh, David. Corey Spangenberg leads off for the